Yeah, we qualified third yesterday. Today's another day. It's a new day. It's a new race. Looking forward to a great race.
I had a massive opposition from Scholl at the start. He actually got past me into turn one. But yeah, I stuck to my guns, kept it on the outside, and yeah, I stayed in front of him into turn two. The car felt very good. Tried for the 59, but yeah, it's a bit greasy out there with all the rain this morning. So, who knows, maybe race two, hopefully the clouds come in and it gets colder. But yeah, doesn't look like it, but we're going to try.
And I must say it was a fantastic race. A little bit hot, but hot on the track as well. Started off in fifth place. The little Lotus of Scholl spun out, so went up to fourth. Was able to, had a big dice between me and Jono in the Ferrari. Was able to pass Jono and took third for most of the race. And the old Scholl came back on track with that fast little Lotus, passed us again. So I'm very glad I came in fourth in the race and first in Class A, one more class. A fantastic day's racing.